这样残忍的行为，正是我们人类应该反省并及时改过的。
接下来请收看经典佛曲。
The path that leads to peace, help me find the road to bliss. Let me take refuge in Buddha. Let my guide be truth and Dharma. How can I see Buddha's light and keep this faith shining bright? Follow from the law of karma, right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right contemplation. That brings us to nirvana. Follow then the eightfold path. You'll be free from the law of karma. Right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right contemplation, right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right continuation. Is the beginning of death. Death is the beginning of birth. Between birth and death, suffering is more than happiness. Through Om Mani Padme Hum. Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum.
If we only see the way, live by Buddha's law each day, and be one in promoting blessedness.
If our hearts are filled with kindness to compassion and care, Buddha's joy will share.
Rise up, be like the dewdrop that gives up its individuality
and slips into the sea where it can be free. Let's be one in Buddha's call, seek enlightenment for all, rise above all pains and miseries. Take the noble eightfold way, live by Buddha's law each day, fill our hearts with true love and compassion.
If we live in selflessness, free our souls of selfishness, then our lives will be filled with happiness.
Like the lotus, we must all rise, heed to Buddha's advice. Soon we'll all be free.
Rise up, be like the dewdrop that gives up its individuality
and slips into the sea where it can be free. And slips into the sea where
护持中华印经协会，邮政划拨户名中华印经协会，划拨账号1965848219658482，银行账号银行代号土地银行005，账号012001194788012001194788。护持印证经书、佛书、经幡、结缘品。 护持中华护身协会，邮政划拨，户名中华护身协会，划拨账号42138483，42138483。